I just remember watching the race and, you know, almost running, you know, half the race with him, just screaming at him and watching him just pick people off the whole way. And I think for me, seeing a Canadian up there and, you know, really challenging, you know, some of the top runners in the world, that was, it just inspired me to be, you know, every day just try and become better and try and do something, accomplish something like that. And family there. And I just, I finished fifth, and I think I surprised everybody, even myself. And I think that was kind of the first time I really proved to myself that, you know, I could run with the big boys. I can be one of the best in Canada. And I think, you know, that was the kind of really big breakthrough for me, kind of opened my eyes a bit.